Wombats, the chubby and beloved short-legged animal native to Australia, produce cubic poop. Cubes are rare in the natural world, and wombats are the only known species capable of producing cubes organically. So how do wombats produce cube-shaped poop? Many ideas, some more entertaining than others, have been put forward to explain this. People have speculated that perhaps wombats have a square anus, which forms little cubes, or perhaps the wombat's stomach digests the food into an unusual shape. Patricia Yang and her team set out to investigate and found the answer. They studied the intestines of wombats that had been euthanized following motor vehicle collisions in Tasmania. As food is digested, it moves through the gut, and pressure from the intestine helps shape the feces, meaning that the shape of the intestine will affect the shape of a poop. The wombat intestines had a much more irregular shape in two distinct ravine-like grooves, where the intestine is stretchier. The team found that the poop in the upper parts of the intestines was liquidy and soft. Near the end of the intestine, they found that the poop changed from liquid state to solid state, made up of small, separated cubes. The study concluded that the varying elastic properties of wombats' intestinal walls allowed for the cube formation. So, why do wombats poop cubes? Wombats pile their cubic poop to mark their home ranges and communicate with one another through scent. They pile their poop in places such as burrows, on logs, and rocks, and small raises because they have poor eyesight. The higher and more prominently placed the pile of poop, the more visually distinctive it is to attract other wombats to smell and engage in communication. Therefore, it's important that their poop do not roll away, and cube-shaped poop solves this problem. Clever, right? So how can this discovery be helpful to us? Other than raising wombats' profile, we currently have only two methods to manufacture cubes. We either mold cubes from soft materials or cut them from harder objects. Cubic structure, such as sugar cubes and sculpture, are produced by injection molding or extrusion. But since wombats have this third way, this discovery could help industries like food manufacturing and architecture.